Mother Kenya begets dear Father Germany. Mother Kenya, I come to you today to say thank you for giving me life, balancing culture. I'm forever grateful for the blessings you have. For Kenya, I've cried both tears of joys and tears of pain. The joy from seeing my beautiful country overcome so much. The praying for understanding we still have so far to go. For Kenya, I'm willing to lay down my life, bear my heart and soul to see her prosper. To bring my people together in peace, not only there, but especially here in Germany. There's a great divide amongst us. For Kenya, I will give my all to make a difference, dedicating my time, money, and energy for a greater purpose. For Kenya, I will walk the edges of earth, carrying our message of pride, of confidence, and strength, placing the weight of our struggles on my back, not giving up until we unite. Father Germany, thank you for giving me your effort to make me stronger through tough love with a warm embrace. I've grown to appreciate you. You have taught me to never give up and accept change. I come here today to bring you two together in peace and harmony. You have made me a woman, strong and fierce. Your teachings have molded me to be patient, understanding, to listen with a kind heart and answer with gentle words. My fellow Kenyans and Africans alike, we need change. We need empowerment. We need to bring back the traditional of our parents and grandparents of helping one another. We need each other in life. We have many choices and opportunities. I choose change, and I take the Face of Kenya platform as an opportunity on my journey of change. I am the change. You are the change. We all the change. Thank you, Mother Kenya and Father Germany, for bringing me life in me. From rags to say, thank you. Thank you. The journey was so good. The first time I saw the Face of Kenya Germany application, I said, if I have to get in to be a face of Kenya, I just have to hope. This is, the journey was so hard, but encouraging. I learned to be patient. I learned to be understanding. Next phase of Kenya Germany, I think it won't be in Ramanda. It will be in a big thing, like 600 or 700 Kenya.